Welcome back to my channel, and for today's video I am gonna use the Chic-y Palette from ILuvsarahii and Colourpop Collab. I created this halo look. You guys know I love halo looks. They're one of the most easiest and most fastest looks to get you looking really glammed up. But today I'm just using the Chic-y Palette, and I paired up this look with 9.1. As you guys know, it's my favorite color. I love it. It's a really nice everyday shade. So yeah, let me show you guys how it looks like. So it looks like this. It's really, really pretty. It has a bunch of neutral shades, all matte except for this one. This is a metallic. And this is called Distressed. This is Vivacious. This is Freckles. And this is Nouche. Nouche? I think. So yeah, let's go ahead and swatch these babies. Distress, Vivacious, Freckles, and Nouche. Okay, as you can see, these are all the four shades swatched. They are really, really pretty, very creamy, as usual. Anyways, I hope you guys, I didn't wear the other two shades. I don't know why, because I really like this lip shade with this look. So yeah, but it's very, very versatile, and if you want to switch up to a nude gloss, go ahead. If you want to go more bold, then it'll be the mamacita. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give this video a thumbs up if you guys enjoyed it. Subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.